Let's learn about cell organelles. Human cells, called eukaryotic cells, contain a number of structures called organelles. Each organelle has a unique function. Before we cover the organelles, let's take a look at the cell membrane. The cell membrane consists of phospholipids. Phospholipids include a phosphate head, which is hydrophilic, or water-loving, and the lipid tail, which is hydrophobic, or water-hating. The phospholipids are arranged in a bilayer. The cell membrane contains various proteins. There are protein channels that allow certain substances in or out of the cell. Integral proteins that extend all the way through the cell membrane, and globular proteins. Cholesterol is embedded in the cell membrane and gives it support. Other proteins include glycoproteins, alpha helix proteins, and peripheral proteins that do not extend all the way through the membrane. The cytosol is the fluid part of the cell. It supports and protects the organelles. It also contains chemical substances, such as electrolytes and protein filaments. The nucleus contains chromatin strands of DNA. It has a membrane much like the cell membrane. The nucleolus contains RNA and proteins. Ribosomes are made in the nucleolus. Let's take a closer look at the endoplasmic reticulum. There are two types of endoplasmic reticulum, rough and smooth. Rough endoplasmic reticulum contains ribosomes for making proteins. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum does not contain ribosomes and is for lipid synthesis. Here is a picture of a ribosome. Ribosomes contain two subunits. The small ribosomal subunit reads information for making proteins from RNA. The large subunit assembles polypeptides and proteins by connecting amino acids. Let's look at the Golgi apparatus next. The Golgi apparatus packages proteins in vesicles and sends them to other locations. The mitochondrion is an important energy-producing organelle. The mitochondrion contains an inner membrane called the cristae, which contains proteins and enzymes for making ATP, or adenosine triphosphate. Centrosomes are important in cell division. Centrosomes contain two central centrioles and microtubules. Centrosomes help to form the mitotic spindle during cell division, or mitosis. Lysosomes contain enzymes for breaking down molecules, including fats, carbohydrates, and proteins. We hope you have learned something about the cell organelles, and see you next time!